Hello friends. Today we will look at different options for adding a BannerBoo banner to a WordPress website using code embedding. To get the code, click the Publish button and select Copy HTML5 code in the drop-down window. In addition to the field with the code, there are other options. In the Banner Type field, we can choose whether our banner will be animated or static. In the Target Window field, we can choose where our link will be opened, in the same browser window or in another window. We can also add responsiveness to our banner. In this case, our content must have additional graphics outside the workspace. By clicking on the code, we can copy it using the Ctrl plus C keys or simply by pressing the Copy Code button. For example, we took a blog type page. Let's go to our admin panel. In the first case, we will simply add the code to the page using the page builder. To do this, we will go to our pages and select the page that we will edit. In the page builder, click on the plus sign to add a new block. And in this menu, look for custom HTML and select it. In the block field, insert our code and click preview to view the banner. Perfectly. Now save the changes and see how our banner looks on the page. Since the pages are articles in our blog, we see our banner in the corresponding section. Now let's look at how to add a banner using a widget. In this case, it allows you to place the banner in the blocks on the right. So, go to the Widgets tab in the admin panel. Here we see a block with archive categories and tags placed on the right. By hovering between the categories, we get a plus sign, by clicking on which we can add a new widget. Here we also choose custom HTML option and insert our code in the field. Now let's save the changes and see how our banner looks on the page. Great! As we can see, here is our new banner. If you have any questions about how to add a banner to your CMS, you can contact our support or write your questions in the comments to this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day and see you in the next videos.